Right now, there's a $5,000 reward for information that leads to the arrest of a firearm threat in Oxford County. The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms and Explosives, ATF, and the National Shooting Sports Foundation are putting up the money for this. Police say several handguns were stolen from J&K Sporting Goods. It's in West Paris overnight back on December 8th. Anyone with information about that case is asked to contact the ATF.